If you want to see how beautiful Sherwin Williams Color of the Year is, stick around. So the color is Redend Point, and we're going to use it on these two nightstands. Then this whole furniture set is beautiful in itself. I got it from Facebook Marketplace. So on the top, we removed all of the stain. I'm so upset about the Alabama game right now, so I'm just trying to move on and film this TikTok. But like, come on, what a joke were those refs? Ugh, whatever, back to this. We primed, and then here is the color. It is literally so pretty, and I'm only using it on the nightstands. I'm not gonna use it on the dresser. The dresser is still gonna coordinate, but okay, here's the color. It's like a blush color. I did two coats of this, and then I laid it over so I could get the bottom. On the top, I did a white paint wash. I did two coats of that, and then we sealed the whole thing in a matte polycrylic, and here's the final look. I mean, how beautiful is one, the color, and also that detailing on the door. Hit that follow so tomorrow you can see the final look on the dresser.